father, they've come.
I already know.
See that the ship is refueled, would you? I don't plan to stay long.
Works for me. Free fuel is the best kind. I'll check the ammo stores while I'm at it. I'll bet they've got some fun toys to spare.
Commander?
Captain?
Darth Maar awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
Too busy sniffing for our target to greet me himself.
I'm certain my lord will be pleased that you're so eager to see him.
That will be all.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome back.
Just a couple of dust-ups. Nobody's been knifed. You lost the bet. Pay up.
The mission isn't over yet. I'm telling you, one of these Republic goons is gonna pull a blade before all's said and done.
Not a chance. They want this job done just as bad as we do. And there's a lot more of us than them.
You wanna believe all that? Fine. I'm keeping my eyes open.
He's been spotted. We're due to engage any minute now.
He's been spotted? Come on, you can't spot a ghost.
He's not a ghost.
Fine, whatever. Not holding my breath either way.
I got your message. Have you really found him?
I can sense him even now. We grow closer every moment. Our former emperor is out there.
The sooner we destroy him, the better. He's held us away from our potential for far too long.
Agreed. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Xyos, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
He definitely didn't sound afraid the last time we spoke. Could this all just be a game to him?
We'll soon find out. If we do locate him, I believe I can press the Dark Council into line. But I'm beginning to doubt the Republic will make any serious contributions. Their assistance here has been useful, but limited.
With or without the Republic, this has to be done. We'll find a way.
Will she?
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Readings are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields. Pursue and destroy.
Careful, Ma. This could be an ambush.
It will certainly become one if we allow a probe to escape. He evasive maneuvers. Come about 180 degrees.
We've been boarded. All decks, report hostile forces.
I'll sweep for borders. You get us out of here.
Set deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
What you can to cover us from out there. We need all the help we can get.
Two against. The readout isn't set for numbers that high. Two against a lot. Should be fun. See you on the other side.
We can recharge the shields, but they still won't last long.
The hyperdrive has been completely burnt out.
Enemies on the bridge. Repeat, enemies are on the...
There are rudimentary backup controls here, but the enemy ships have us surrounded. We have few options left.
Then we take as many of them with us as we can.
Agreed.
Awakened. I trust you can walk.
Unlock these shackles and I'll show you exactly what I'm capable of.
You are in the heart of our empire now. I assure you, escape is impossible, even if you could make it past me. Come along.
What empire have we entered?
The Eternal Empire. Zakul. You didn't even know whose territory you were invading.
Some outposts nearby were destroyed not long ago. Your handiwork?
We tested your strength.
You seem to have suffered for it.
Less than your people did.
Prince Arkin, final docking sequence initiated.
The records from your ship's computers, or what was left of them. Fascinating reading. That one mere spy could influence the outcome of a galaxy-wide war. Impressive.
You don't need to be impressed with what I've done. You need to be afraid of what I'm going to do.
Yes, we'll soon know what you're truly capable of.
Prince Arkin?
Heskel. Still waiting for the catastrophe that you and your scions foretold.
You may close your ears to the whispers of fate, my prince, but they cannot be silenced.
I wonder if silencing you might suffice. Take your superstitions elsewhere, Heskel. You are not needed here.
Your followers don't seem to be as sure of your invincibility as you are.
Unimportant relics with unfounded beliefs. Don't be swayed by their nonsense.
Is this why you brought us? To hear you bicker with soothsayers?
Come along.
You're taking us to your master.
I'm taking you to my father, Valkorion, the immortal Emperor of Zakul.
An emperor? Just what we were searching for.
You will not find what you wanted here. Majesty, Immortal Master and Protector of Zakul, Emperor Valkorion.
Welcome.
A new name, a new face. These are not enough to hide from us.
Ma?
I would know his presence anywhere. The Sith Emperor. We've been hunting you.
Do these people have any idea who you really are? The kinds of things you're capable of?
Do you?
Your constant silence across our history. This was your distraction?
This was my focus. Everything else, a means to an end. You claim to have come all this way to find me. Here I am. What do you want?
You manipulate whole civilizations, arrange decades of war, eradicate all life on Zyost, then flee. You're going to tell me why.
Am I? You say you know me. If that is true, then you know the depths of my power. Whatever you hoped to achieve here, you know deep inside that you cannot succeed. But you do not have to stand against me. Instead, you can kneel.
I will never again kneel to you.
You would sooner die than acknowledge my superiority.
It is you who fears death, Valkorion. I do not. I will not kneel.
Ah! everyone out!
Ma gave the Empire leadership, while you used us for your own gain. You're nothing compared to him.
He was narrow-minded, bound by irrelevant ancient dogma. But I think you are different. In all my centuries, you alone have merited my full attention. You leave your mark upon the galaxy wherever you act, just as I do. Look around you. Z'Kuul is poised to become the greatest civilization in the history of the galaxy. I have forged this empire to surmount all of my previous works, to span eternity. The Eternal Throne commands a fleet more vast than any ever built. It has the power to reshape the galaxy into any image that I choose. That we choose. I will share all of this with you, if you will only kneel.
I've seen the things you do. Sharing isn't one of them. You're a monster. I'll never join you.
So be it. First your brother, now your father.
Does my ambition truly surprise you?
You do not have ambition, only jealousy. That is why you fail.
This is for all the people you've forced to suffer and die.
So be it.
Outlander has assassinated our Emperor. Take him away. Of our great society. The assassin will receive swift and just punishment. And this act of unprovoked aggression will be answered. As your new emperor, I can promise you this. Z'Kuul's enemies will face the full power of the Eternal Throne. They will answer for their war-mongering ways. And every last one of the core worlds will burn.
Thank you.
I have always loved the stars.
The next time we fight, I'll drop you into one of them. See if that finishes you off.
You would not be the first to try, but you could be the first to succeed. You cannot wield the Force, yet you triumph over powers far greater. You have earned my respect. I followed you here so we might speak undisturbed.
You're not planning to propose, are you?
Do not play the fool. The galaxy changes, and we must change with it. Your conspirators. It is difficult to imagine a less trustworthy crew. A wanted fugitive. An alienated diplomat. A charming sociopath. The unassuming monster. And an amoral machine. Tell me, do they hope to rescue you or confirm your demise?
Not all of us belong together. I'm not sure why they stay.
You admit the truth. Each day they drift further out of reach, without a center to hold, without us, the galaxy, and all within it spiral into chaos.
What's happening to me?
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned. Dying, old foes have come to take your life.
I'm tired of talking. You want to fight? I'm ready.
Yes. Good. Unlimited power to change reality. Choose to become something greater than you are now.
We both wield power from the shadows. What do you offer that I don't already have?
Failed Empire. You were always superior to the murderous fools in charge here.
A fact I remind them of every chance I get.
A mind, a will like yours, should not remain in the shadows. Your name should be exalted.
It's known and feared by the right people.
To inspire fear is useful. To inspire hope. That is true power. The Dark Council, Imperial Intelligence, Mandalorians, all fail. You alone find victory.
I'll feel better when you're gone for good.
I am not your enemy. I will help you see this Empire is not worth saving. And the Republic is not worth destroying. There is a greater purpose awaiting us.
You want to take back your eternal throne?
They want someone to blame for their defeat. They choose you.
I won't waste my strength fighting things that aren't real.
These are not illusions. Empire, Republic, both fall before the Eternal Throne. You cannot stop what is to come. Save yourself. The Zios. The world where everything changed. For me, you, the galaxy.
You killed every living being here.
They died, opening my eyes to the truth. I have passed beyond death's reach.
Everything dies, even you.
Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
Your freedom cost millions of innocent lives. You're nothing but a monster.
I am a part of you. Now more than ever, I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep.
I will decide my fate, not you.
Show me. You are the only one who has ever matched my will to survive.
It's not about survival. I have a war to win.
No, it ended long ago. Zakuul has surpassed my expectations. The most powerful fleet in history, and an army of guardians who knew the Force is more than light or dark. But my children abuse their power.
Your wife isn't around to keep them in line?
I made a mistake. I let her go, abandoning my past, let me experience pleasures I denied myself before. I have no love on Zakuul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
I've had more than my share of lovers.
Temporary comforts. I speak of something higher. We must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
I knew you wanted something. You can't stop them alone.
They are deadly, and worse, lack discipline. Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
Daughter sees me.
Valen was always my favorite.
What is it?
Interesting.
Your daughter doesn't trust your son.
She trusts no one.
Ha!
Wake up. We have to go. To move. You're dying. I may have your cure, but I'm not going to lie. This will hurt. That wasn't quite so bad.
Lan, am I glad to see you? Not sure why there are so many of you, but...
Let's table any thank yous until I've got you fully recovered and off-world. Gear up, quickly.
Is that a Republic model?
T-701. He's agreed to help rescue you.
Not a very big crew.
Yes, well, it's the best I could manage. It will have to be enough. The Empire and Republic have all but fallen to the man who imprisoned you. You're our last hope. Come on. I've got the door.
Where's that droid?
Generating false security alerts in other sectors. Capable little astromech. Yes, I read you.
An updated timetable would be good.
Why, is there a problem?
No problem. But we are starting to feel a bit exposed out here. You find the Outlander yet?
Yes, I've patched him in.
Great. I'm Koff Ortena. Welcome to the most suicidal rescue mission in history. Hope you're everything Lana said you were.
Be patient, Koth. We're on our way. Koth will fly us out of here, just as soon as we're through this door.
I've seen her before.
No.
High Justice Valen. The intruders have released the Outlander. Skytroopers are scouring the building, but...
But? Go on, don't be shy.
But there are alarms sounding in multiple sectors. We can't seem to pin them down.
Well, don't you worry. Everybody makes mistakes.
We're not ready. Not for Valen.
It was like she looked right at us.
She sees you through the Force. You've become her quarry, and she never fails. Skytroopers, Valen's far from alone.
Too close yet.
What's happening?
can't handle, but we need to move the pickup.
We don't have time for this.
Well, if I land now, I'll be shot to pieces. So just think of it as a personal favor to me, huh? Duck through another tower and I'll find you.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Love the enthusiasm. Always love our little excursions, Lana. Back with you shortly.
I'm not so sure I agree with your screening process, Lana.
Perhaps you miss your carbonite prison. Don't forget, I also deemed you a worthy ally once.
No.
You.
I have a million questions right now.
I know. The answers will have to wait. Fight through it.
Not the way I would have picked.
What's happening?
It's Valen. She'll bring the whole city crashing down on you if she has to.
Lana, are my scanners glitched? Did you just charge headfirst into a Skytrooper droid factory?
Valen's almost on us. We're out of options.
This is Altair 3 all over again.
We can handle a few droids. Come on.
Is in effect.
It's going to rupture. Sound the evacuation. Get everybody out. 10 blocks in every direction.
There's nothing we can do here. Let's go.
Don't you dare!
If that thing blows, it's taking a whole lot of people with it. You can still shut it down.
Half the city will go dark, but the countless thousands who live and work here will have a chance.
Do you see? This is how far they'll go to stop you. We need to get you off-world now.
I have quite enough weighing on my conscience. I'm going to fix this.
You'd better know what you're doing. We're going to die.
Go wait for Koth.
I'm not leaving you. We must leave! Hurry!
It'll go quicker without distractions.
Intend to do?
Whatever I can.
Catastrophic reactor failure imminent.
a breath. Not right now. It isn't working. I'm taking you with me, whether you like it or not.
Reactor shutdown sequence initiated. Warning. Grid integrity at risk.
Your stubbornness. You just gambled with the fate of the entire galaxy.
It worked.
That's hardly the... Can we go now?
Primary grid shutdown protocols are in effect.
The dark should help our escape.
Not as well as a massive explosion would have, but it will do. Koth, where are you?
Ran into sort of a maintenance issue.
How bad is it?
It's not great, but we're on top of it. Give us, 3 minutes?
Hang tight. Hope you're not scared of the dark.
Try not to waste any time.
Wasn't planning on it.
Let's find a place to lie low and...
Not an option. Three minutes. Right. Cover of darkness theory.
Valen's nothing if not persistent. That's the end of that one. Koth, is that blaster fire?
Almost there. 3 more minutes.
Koth, we don't have 3 more minutes.
2.5.
Outlander, you are guilty of assassinating the Immortal Emperor and of evading imprisonment.
We demand your immediate surrender.
Knights of Zakuul, a policing body under Valen's charge. Force sensitives.
We need to gain the upper hand. They must have some tactical disadvantage.
Not that I've encountered. They're well-trained, extremely competent.
Stop talking, disarm, and surrender at once.
Try and make me.
Press the attack!
For our fallen Emperor!
Taught to properly channel your anger.
Lana.
He wasn't armed. Hardly seems your style.
Either they're against Arkhan or they cease to exist. Simple as that.
Fair enough. Though it never hurts to keep an open mind about these things. Potential allies are everywhere. Valen.
I don't know you. But you. I've seen you.
I'll hold her off as long as I can. The first chance you get, go.
I'll say a kind word in your memory.
Cute.
No, I won't need that.
Heads down, eyes open, run like hell!
Take the controls, I can get us to safety.
I got it. Guns locked on.
Get us out of here.
Trying to. Come on, come on.
Woo! Thank you, T7. We owe you one.
Yeah, really.
Lemon, no one has thanked me.
I appreciate the save.
Humility. It was nothing.
Okay.
Salutation. Greetings. I'm HK-55, fully armed for combat and at your command.
Good to know.
I told you we'd succeed.
You left out the part where I'd lose my ship.
What's the status of Sith intelligence? And do you know the whereabouts of my associates?
Your concerns are understandable, Commander.
It's going to be a short trip. I want to start briefing your friend here on what's been going on the last 5 years. HK, make yourself useful. Check the stabilizers.
5 years?
Much better. Are you awaiting instruction?
The Outlander?
No. He's gone.
Gone? I don't care what it takes. I want him found.
Did you think to take any extinguishers when you stole the ship?
Blast! Outlander! Rush! See what you can do with this thing. That's two more shuttles you owe me.
You didn't even own this one. It really shouldn't count.
It was mine when it crashed. It counts.
I didn't realize we were being billed for this level of service.
It's just a little game we have.
You will be reimbursed.
Of course. Never doubted it.
Anything on your sensors?
Confirmation. I have detected a large metallic object nearby. Analysis suggests a technological construct, but there are no energy readings.
Whatever it is, it's got better chances of flying than this thing. Engine's fried to a crisp.
Skytroopers won't be far behind us. We need to hide the evidence of our landing.
I'll scavenge you, Barry.
Just like Aaron Prime.
I get the sense you two have been working together for a while.
Long enough.
I know you have more questions than answers, but we should really keep moving. I promise I'll tell you everything I can as soon as we're safe.
Enthusiasm. Shall we investigate the technological object? I believe I can guide us to its location.
Very well.
Regardless, resumption. Shall we continue? Scouter. Powering down.
Is this the object you picked up on your sensors?
Confirmation. Yes, Master. A closer scan suggests that this object has been here for several centuries.
Centuries? Of all the junk out here, you had to find the antique.
Observation. Visible design elements do not match any from Zakuulan culture, antique or modern.
Not from Zakuul. Could it be?
He doesn't overthink things.
Do you have any idea what this is?
I'd say it's a completely worthless hunk of junk.
It might shelter us from rain, at least.
This is the Gravestone. This was the only ship that ever went up against the Eternal Fleet and won. Do you have any idea how long people have been looking for this thing?
And we just happened to stumble upon it.
You said this ship went up against the Eternal Fleet and won. But it's rusting in a swamp while the fleet is still around.
The fleet is even older than Valkorion, maybe even older than Zakuul. The battles happened centuries ago. Nobody knows the details of the whole war, but every story talks about the Gravestone, one ship with the firepower to take on the Eternal Fleet. This is fate. We get your Outlander. Find exactly the weapon we need. We're going to win this thing, Lana. It's destiny.
It's certainly no coincidence, but destiny? I think there's something else going on here.
Do you think this is some kind of setup?
No, not exactly. I can't quite put my finger on it.
Let's have a look inside, huh?
Assessment. Nearby signs of animal activity suggest local predators may be using this wreck as a nesting ground. Caution is advised.
We'll split up, deal with any wildlife, then regroup to plan our next move.
The endless swamp. After the damage you inflicted, they couldn't have made a safe landing anywhere else.
And if they didn't make a safe landing?
We'll know soon enough. Skytroopers, sweep the area. Focus on regions with high metallic sensor readings.
I oversaw security in the Carbonite prison. I humbly submit myself to answer for this failure.
Sister!
I didn't like his answer.
So, this ship has been here for 1,000 years? More?
Right. It's amazing that it's in such good condition, considering. Judging by the damage I've seen, the stories are true. Whoever built the gravestone scuttled it themselves after the Eternal Fleet was defeated. It wasn't shot down.
The fleet was defeated, but not destroyed. Valkorion brought it back under his own control more than a century ago.
Exactly. The Eternal Fleet is totally automated. Nobody knows who first built it, and every theory is crazier than the last.
Renegades left behind after a successful droid revolution. Representatives of an entire race of droids from somewhere beyond the edge of the known galaxy.
Like I said, crazy stuff. But no matter where it came from, the Eternal Fleet is practically unstoppable. And Arkhan controls every single ship from the throne.
If Valkorion has had this unstoppable fleet for more than a century, why didn't he use it to help the Sith Empire defeat the Republic?
We can only theorize. If the war was just part of a ritual to make the Emperor truly immortal, perhaps using the fleet would have interfered somehow. Regardless, we have many other things to discuss. I owe you 5 years' worth of explanations.
And I'm gonna need some parts to get this thing moving again.
Locating supplies and fresh water would also be wise.
Let's get those parts first. Might take a while to install them.
Yeah, ship this old? There's no telling.
Assertion. I will begin a patrol pattern to ensure that no enemy forces report our position.
I ditch all these parts before we crash, we find the gravestone, and then what do we need to get it flying? Honestly, it's plain as day. Not for Lana, though. For her, it's all just skill and luck and coincidence.
Relying on fate to get you out of trouble will always leave you disappointed. Better to rely on yourself.
I can't believe you two. Just wait and see. I know I'm right on this. Lana's told me about all the things you've done. More than once. Half the reason I agreed to this crazy rescue was to see if you were actually real. So, I figure I know all about your past. You deserve to know mine. I grew up on Zakuul. Served in the military. I captained a warship during Arkhan's campaign against the Core Worlds. One of the last ships without an all-droid crew. My crew and I deserted, but I'm not going to pretend we didn't do our share of damage beforehand. Just thought you should hear it from me.
Something must have happened to make you desert your post. What was it?
We were holding territory on Denon. Locals rioted and orders were to open fire until they stopped. None of us even wanted to be there. Massacring civilians? That's not how Zakuul is supposed to operate.
Deserting doesn't undo what you did. Make one wrong move, and I'll end you.
So glad I could be honest with you. One more thing, as long as we're being honest. When you risked your life to shut that generator down, you showed me that you're someone I can count on. I want to take Arkhan down, but we don't have to take down all of Zakuul with him. I'm glad to know you understand that too.
It's a nice sentiment, and this time things worked out. But when it comes down to it, I'm not going to let anything stop me from beating Arkhan.
And sooner or later, we're going to have a problem. Come on, let's get this stuff back to the gravestone.
Salutation. It is a pleasure to see you again so soon, Masters. I have encountered minimal resistance in my patrol.
Minimal?
Reassurance. Only one skytrooper and 3 local predators with poor survival instincts. Our position appears to be secure at this time, but I would still advise caution on your return trip, Masters.
Keep up the good work, HK.
Appreciation. It will be my pleasure to do so, Master.
Welcome back. Did you find what you were looking for?
More or less. I'll see what I can do.
Shall we, then? We won't last long without more food and water.
Let's go. When Darth Maar and I faced Valkorion, we knew right away. He was the Sith Emperor, Lana.
I know. When he was struck down, it released ripples through the Force. Everyone who had felt the Sith Emperor's presence in the past, on Zyost, on Yavin 4, we all sensed what had happened. Arkhan invaded soon after, claiming that an Outlander had assassinated his father, the Immortal Emperor. It didn't take long for us to unravel the truth.
Which side did Arkhan attack first?
Both. Ships from the Eternal Fleet struck at shipyards and rallying points for both sides simultaneously. They favored ambush tactics throughout the war. Zakulan sensor technology has far greater range than our own, and their ships can fly much further on less resources. Only vessels retrofitted with Isotope 5 could manage to outrun them. None could truly compete.
How long did the Republic and the Empire manage to hold out?
Within 3 months, the bulk of our naval forces were disabled or eliminated, and the Republic was in the same situation. With naval superiority, Arkhan's forces could begin choking off supply lines, trade, any ship travel at all. The Eternal Fleet seemed to be everywhere at once. Coruscant and Dromund Kaas were blockaded by the end of the first year.
How did it end?
The members of the Dark Council fought Arkhan's invasion ruthlessly and lost. The Empire's treaty was ultimately negotiated by the Minister of Logistics. Chancellor Suresh also refused to discuss surrender, but the Republic Senate managed to overrule her. A cadre of senators negotiated their own ceasefire terms. All of those senators have since been disgraced or dismissed. I'm sure you can imagine the likely culprit.
What about Sith intelligence?
I'm no longer part of the organization. But I know that most of its assets were wiped out in the fighting. From what I've heard, Empress Asena prefers to rely on technological surveillance rather than direct intervention. I'm not sure what, if any, reconstruction has taken place. So far, the treaties with Zakul have held. But that will not last forever. A freshwater spring. It should be safe for drinking.
So the Eternal Fleet overwhelmed both the Republic and the Empire. What was the result?
Both sides are forced to pay a heavy tribute to Zakuul, mainly raw materials and resources. They're also held under an arms limitation statute. The Empire and the Republic are both breaking it, of course, but they're still incapable of challenging the throne directly.
Who rules the Empire now?
Darth Asena was the only Dark Council member left standing. All others died or disappeared in the chaos. Without opposition, she declared herself Empress of the Sith.
And the Republic?
Suresh remains in power, though she no longer holds the title of Chancellor. The Republic has limits to their ruler's terms. But her replacement is a mere puppet. Both sides see this only as an opportunity to eliminate one another at a time of weakness, instead of combining what strength they have. Arkhan does nothing to prevent violence between them, so long as their tribute is paid and no one challenges Zakuul's superiority.
The Sith Empire would be better off if someone other than the Sith ran things. That should be obvious by now.
Our entire society is based on Sith rule, and it has accomplished much. We don't necessarily need different leaders, they just need different priorities. Powerful Zakuulan battle stations have been placed in orbit around key worlds to watch for possible uprisings. But there are no ongoing planetary occupations. The ships of the Eternal Fleet simply patrol at random, while the tribute paid to Zakuul gradually chokes all economic potential.
What about my team? My ship?
I have allies looking for them as we speak. With all of the chaos of the last few years, though, it will take time to find them all. For now, we make do with ourselves, Koth, and HK.
As long as you're here, there's nothing we can't handle.
The feeling's mutual. It truly is a relief to see you again.
Is that why you went to so much trouble to rescue me?
Before you were captured, you accomplished things no one else dared to attempt. You changed the galaxy more than once. And if things have ever needed to change, now is the time. But there is something else. I've felt it since the moment I found you in Carbonite. There's a power in you. Something new. It's elusive, but I know it's there.
I think you're right, Lana. I think the Emperor, Valkorion, is in my mind.
What?
After he died, there was a storm of energy. I barely even remember being thrown into the carbon freezing chamber. And then, while I was frozen, I saw things. Dreamed about him, about everything that happened while I was gone.
It can't be. If he were controlling you, I'd know it. I certainly saw enough of it on Xyost.
I haven't heard his voice since he revived me, but is there really any way I could know for sure that he isn't controlling me?
I suppose not, but we have to try. I believe in you. And I appreciate your honesty. I'll remain watchful for any influence he might have over you. For the time being, though, we have no choice but to proceed.
What about the others?
They wouldn't understand. And like you said, we really don't know anything for sure yet. Let's keep the matter between us for now.
Request. Please rendezvous at my current coordinates at your earliest convenience, Masters. I require assistance.
Strange. We should hurry.
Save us!
HK, explain.
Protestation. I have done nothing to these pitiable meatbags, Master. They were merely bystanders when I destroyed a group of skytroopers. They requested our help in escaping the enemy's notice.
Please, we are no danger to you. We were exiled for protesting Emperor Arkon's war. We've already lost two of our friends. Please, is there anything you can do for us?
We can't help you. I'm sorry.
Let's get back.
You're sure we can make it fly again?
She'll fly. Just been waiting for somebody to come along and remind her how.
Let's get to work then.
We'll be right back.
I take it you have questions. Don't be so surprised. Where you go, I go. We are indivisible now. The gravestone, not entirely what I'd envisioned.
You're going to tell me what you know about it.
I thought I had made it clear that I intend to help you. And here you are, acting the aggressor. You have had a taste of my son's empire, his reach. And Valen, she does not believe in restraint. We can only defeat Arkhan if we work together.
I'll hear you out.
Thank you. It's simple, really. You must be willing to accept my help for what it is. And you will have to come to this acceptance sooner than you think.
Get ready for a fight, people! They found us! Sky Troopers breaching the entrance!
Too many!
We have to keep fighting.
Hey, you two need a hand out there?
No. We have help.
You what?
You're late.
You got one of the knights to switch sides.
Not all of us blindly follow Arkhan.
More resistance, knights.
High Justice, we have the Outlander.
I do hope you're up to fighting your own, Senya.
My issue isn't with them. But if they're going to stand in my way...
I see you found another pragmatist.
Stow the chatter. Prove you can fight.
Hide in the swamps? Pathetic. You will be avenged!
Be well. Out of here. Save yourself.
What? What is this?
An opportunity. You are outmatched. Death is all but certain for your Sith friend. I could save her. I only require the briefest moment of control. Accept my help, or watch her die. Choose quickly. Time has not stopped.
Take care of it.
Gladly.
Was that him? The power at your disposal.
I was coming to help, but looks like you didn't need it.
Is the gravestone ready for takeoff?
Far as I can tell. Looks like we've got everyone. Let's go.
No, wait. Where's Senya?
Excuse me? Where's who?
Here I am. Let's move out.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hang on. She's your help? If you think I'm letting that piece of work on my ship, you're out of here.
Interjection. Many more hostiles are approaching. Permission to defend with extreme prejudice.
No more fighting. We must leave Zakuul.
I'll prep the engines. Be ready to move.
The ship will never pull itself up from the muck. We'll have to give it a push.
Firing up the engines.
I hope.
We can do this.
I'll make sure you aren't interrupted.
Thank you.
Actually doing it. Can you believe it?
Observation. The ship is rising. Conclusion. Belief is not required.
Glad you worked that out.
Get in here so we can finally get moving. About that. My gravestone can move.
Where are we going?
Somewhere safe. Incoming! Dropping out of hyperspace. It's a lot.
The Eternal Fleet.
They aren't firing.
Ugly ship. What are you waiting for?
HK, see about that hyperdrive. Lana, work the shields. And we need a gunner.
I'll take care of it.
Omni cannons up. There's a capital ship near the center.
I see it.
Hit it.
Keep up.
It's real. We could take the whole fleet.
Statement. The hyperdrive now meets minimum functionality requirements.
Why didn't you say so? All right, let's get out of here.
More than 2 dozen ships lost in a single shot.
So that's the gravestone. It's as powerful as they say.
Everything stands at risk. Sakul, the throne, my vision for the galaxy. All because we let the Outlander slip away. I'm not blaming you.
I didn't think you were.
Father held us all back. You more than any. Such raw power. And yet you're still spreading your wings. Finding your limits.
Nice to be appreciated for a change. So, what now?
Now, I act.
What's happened?
The hyperdrive worked. One time. Omnicannon's fried too. What a mess.
We're safely away from the fleet, if nothing else.
Should be able to make it to Asylum, but let's not hold our breath.
What is this Asylum place, and why are we going there?
Asylum is a skyport. A safe haven from Arkan's patrols.
Was she really necessary?
She helped us raise the gravestone. She fought at our side.
She also hunted me like an animal for years. She was Arkan's loyal knight.
I thought I was in service to Zakul. You had abandoned your responsibilities.
I don't want to hear it. You're done arguing, both of you.
If anybody needs me, I'll be somewhere.
You could have at least consulted with me first.
Yes, I wonder how that might have gone.
Absolutely! I'd be glad to fix the gravestone by myself. Can't there be a maintenance manual? Hey, can you get the power? Right over there. Thanks. Wouldn't want to electrocute myself on top of everything else. She's really something, this ship. But no one's been taking care of her.
You've grown attached rather quickly.
No offense, but it's the gravestone to save the galaxy from Arkan. Not you. Me, definitely not Senya.
Lana believes she can help us. That's enough for me.
Hey, I trust Lana. I think the world... Look, I'm just saying she might not know Senya as well as she thinks.
You both want the same thing. Let the past be the past.
If she's really in it to stop Arkin, I'll try. But I shouldn't be the one having to bend over backward to convince you of anything. Just don't forget who dropped everything to storm the spire and help Lana pull you out of Carbonite. All right?
That was your choice. I never asked you to do any of this.
You're really not hearing me. I should get back to it. Need to be sure the gravestone can get us all the way to Asylum. Hey, I know Lana doesn't seem to be in the talking mood, but maybe check in on her.
Your display of power, it concerns me deeply. I hope you've considered that its use must come at a cost, a very personal cost.
I'll be careful.
You're hardly putting me at ease. Valkorion may prove to be of some use, but he's no less dangerous than when he was alive. That's why we need all the help we can get, and Senya will be a great help. I hope you can see that.
She's a good fighter. She helped us raise the gravestone. I'd say she's an asset.
And she doesn't give up, either. That was clear the first time I encountered her. We met shortly after I arrived in Wild Space. Senya was hunting Koth. I was hoping to learn your fate. We exchanged what information we could. This was all before I really knew Koth, of course. Years ago.
You were looking for me all that time.
Is it really any surprise?
I was looking for a hyperdrive matrix processor assembly. You probably haven't seen one in here. I'll keep looking.
I should continue my meditation. And you should get to know Senya. I'm not sure if you'll hit it off exactly, but I think you'll find her intriguing.
Query. Has the meatbag bickering finally exhausted itself?
Were you eavesdropping?
Correction. I was monitoring activity in order to ensure everyone's safety, Master. Report. I've taken on the task of exploring the ship's interior. Analysis. There are many sealed passageways, and I am unable to detect what may be on the other side.
Worth looking into at some point.
Revelation. I discovered an especially strange area. Unlike anywhere else on the gravestone, I had attempted to ascertain if any of its contents could be weaponized, but the new meatbag interrupted. Query. Any orders, Master?
As you were, HK.
Approval. I like your orders.
I know. I couldn't help but take this place in either. Reminds me of a song I wrote.
I feel like I'm being watched.
I can stop looking at you. Maybe that will help. There. Better? No? Worth a try.
You seem nothing at all like the person I met in the swamp.
Being a knight means everything. But I don't let it define me. When it's time to go to work, I'm who I need to be. The rest of the time, I'm just myself. You don't strike me as all that different.
Whatever the situation requires of me, that's who I become.
I imagine that can get complicated. But it will make you useful against Arkhan.
I know why I oppose him. What's your reason?
Years after the death of our immortal Emperor, most are still so afflicted with remorse that they don't see what's happening. Arkhan has become oppressive and cruel. He'll crush anyone who doesn't share his plan for the galaxy. So that's me. What about you?
Everything I've done has brought me here. I'm supposed to face Arkhan. To stop him.
Careful with that. Destiny can cloud your judgment more than doubt ever could. Or rum. You're not what I expected. Not sure if that's good or bad yet. But I do know I'll have an easier time with you than Koth.
I hope you'll try to get along. The more we work together, the better off we'll be.
Just because he betrayed our enemy doesn't change the fact that he was a traitor. You need to be cautious.
Valkorion lives. He is not himself, nor has he taken a new body. It is difficult to see, and yet it is unmistakable.
His presence in the Force has always been deceptive.
Like on the Yavin Moon.
Yes, and many times before and since. Even when my life depended on it, I did not see him properly until it was too late.